They shoot it into Oshawa territory. Randy Pierce will go in, and he knocks down goaltender Jeff Hackett, who was out to clear it. Hackett is down on the ice. Referee Morley finally calls the play. Hackett is still down. Sean Williams wanting to take on Randy Pierce. Morley was very slow at blowing that whistle with Hackett down on the ice.
Well, any time at all, when the opposing team hits your goalie, even intends to hit your goalie, you always have to react. You have to take action then, and you have to set the tone that you come in and pick on our goalie, and there's going to be someone breathing down your